Hello and welcome back to R&J Newbey, where today we are over at Sandy Bay and we are trimming the edges. We've got to hope that traffic doesn't come too much down here because we haven't got too much in space of what we're doing to get out of the way. I think the local council have stopped the traffic from manoeuvring. That piece of the field edged on that, let's turn ourselves around. Back down. And so now we've got to get down here, get trimming on the edges. We haven't worked out how to do this job properly yet. We've got a job to do in that field, cutting with the combine, but there's a break from the combine. We have got to trim these edges for them. Just got to go slowly. It's trimming the tree a little bit there as well, but down here, we're not rushing the job, we've got to go pretty slowly to make sure we do the job right. The post here, we'll have to work our way around that once we get to it. There we go, back ourselves up. Around this post, which is in the way a little. There we go. So now we can so come down here, get that done, and then got the sides done, we'll have to go back and do the tops of the edge for them. A little bit too close in there at the moment, but it is a good paying job for the farm. We've got this Perry edge trimmer and road verge cutter, so we shall down here to this house, I think, then we've got to again get ourselves turned around. Back up, run down to the bottom of the road, go back and try and get the six. Right. Oh.
Yeah.
Trim the top of the edge. Tractor's showing to go on its own accord now. Coming up, let's get around the top of the sign. Get around this sign to the other side of the edge. There we go. Got a bit of a gauge here. Missed the top of that with the flail. This is really been an awkward job. It's the first time we've used it. We've only just bought the flail when we got this job in. But being as well to say, well, we're not experienced enough at the moment to use it. But we are managing as best we can at the moment. There we go. Now we are back to working normally. Now we are getting the edge trimmed. Nice and slow to make sure that we're getting this done nicely. Getting the hang of the machine now. There we are. Getting stuck in a place or two on the edge. Now we're getting it working again. So we just take our time. We've got to rush. We've only two edges to cut around Sandy Bay. I've got to go around the outside of the field while we're here as well. And, okay. Now that's got hooked in the edge. Again, we are hooked in the edge. Now here we go. We put the wide wheels on this today just to give it a bit more balance as we come around. There we go. And now we should be trimming the edge for them. So a bit of a learning process, but we are getting the edge trimmed. And it's working pretty well at the moment. There we go, let's get that piece. We've got the tilt working now, so we're okay with making an hole in his edge there. I did tell him we weren't experienced, and they said, well, yeah, it'll be alright, I'm sure. Cutting edges, how hard can it be? I don't know, have you tried it? He said no, not that's why we want someone to come and do it. Trim the trees a little as we come down. There we are, back to the edge again. Take a tractor down here. We have got one or two fields to cut here in Sandy Bay, so we will continue along. We're not doing too long a video today because I've got to go, I'm going to my mother's for my Sunday dinner, so we need to be getting off very shortly. Side of the post, down it comes again. There we go. And, how much of this have we got? A fair bit of edge left to go, so we are. Oh, got over it, that's good. So, yeah, we are learning as we go with this agricultural contracting, not only as you can tell we're doing this edge cutting for the Sandy Bay Council, that we're not only doing work for farmers, we will do work for anybody who wants to employ us to do work. And, this job doesn't need Glenn. Glenn is actually working away with the combine harvester at Sandy Bay, somewhere within the local area. We are trimming the edges here. It's not a fast job. Council must have put a diversion sign in for us because we've had no traffic come down here all the time we've been trimming the edge. Into this now. And that gives us the end of that. So all that's left to say is please give us a like, give us a share. If you are new to Summer Farm Estates and would like to see more of the work we do here, please subscribe to the channel, hit the bell notification icon. We'll tell you when these videos are uploaded, when we do our live streams. We are folding the machine up now. Got that folded, so now we shall, whilst we're heading down to the next edge, thank you for watching. Please give the video a like, give it a share. If you are new to Summer Farm Estates and would like to see more of the work we do here, please subscribe to the channel, hit the bell notification icon. That will tell you when these videos are uploaded, when we do our live streams. Until next time, have a great rest of your weekend. Thank you for watching, and goodbye for now.